Sir,
Dubi.
תודה רבה תקשורת. Thank you very much.
שלום לכם. כל עוד יימשך טרור לא יהיה פה תהליך מדיני. אין תהליך מדיני עם טרור. לכן אנחנו מצפים שהרשות הפלסטינית תנהל מאבק אמיתי בטרור, מאבק אמיתי. בלי זה, לדעתי, אי אפשר יהיה להגיע כאן לשלום ולהסדר מדיני. אינני עוסק בשאלה אם הם יהפכו לגוף פוליטי. לא עוסק בשאלה הזאת. כגופי טרור, צריך להיאבק בהם, לפרק אותם מנשקם, לשפוט אותם, להעניש אותם, לוודא שהם לא יהיו קיימים.
The enemy of peace has been Hamas, especially over the last 2 weeks. I don't think it's possible any longer to separate out into various pieces. The funding is fungible. The leadership takes credit. And despite whatever charitable or other social good these organizations may perform, long as they have, as an organizational culture, a commitment to terror and violence, and a desire to destroy the state of Israel, I think this is a problem we have to deal with in its entirety, and that's the message we are taking to our friends around the world as well. Thank you.
To assume responsibility as fast as possible for those areas where they seem that they will be able to make sure.
Become a lackey of the Saudis. The road map is a
road map to hell.
And we'll do anything and everything. They demand from him. That's the holy land. Cursed be he who curses Israel. Blessed be he who blesses Israel.
Push, don't push. Road map to hell. Push, don't push. Road map to hell. Push, don't push.